Hello, it's Mark here from the Online Video Expert. And once again, I'm talking with Margaret Eliot. Hello, Margaret.
Hello, Mark.
Margaret, another question. Why is writing children's books so important?
There has been research done that children read up to 35 books a year. Okay, and that's a lot of books for a little person to read, you know, whether they flick through them or read them. So it's a generation where you can get a lot of information out there in the form of book forms. And I feel that children love to read. I think they find comfort in books. I think they can bring joy to a child's life. And so for me, writing children's books is to bless little children's lives. And that's why I wanted my books to be fun, to be yummy is a word I use with my books, and to and just to explore, you know. So that's why I feel children's books are greatly are very important for children and little people. Oh, no, you shouldn't use that word, little people. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. No, we know what you mean, Margaret. Thank you very much, Margaret. Now, if you want to know more about how you can write children's books, or write books and coming from your own heart, coming deep from within your heart, then go to margaretelliot.com and have a look, and Margaret will be able to give you some more tips. Thank you, Margaret.
Thank you.